We had sex like 4 times. I say, yummy, yummy. Ooh. Yeah, yeah.
It was awesome. It was a great night.
There was one time I had a fashion show, and he was flirting with some girl the whole time. And not even after the fashion show, I'm like, where's Georgie? He's still with this girl.
Darcy, did you ever notice a flirtatious nature?
Wow.
Unbreak my heart.
I want to meet now. I just always feel that with you, it's a waiting game. And I will be waiting for forever. So if you're not willing to come to Dubai,
I am going to start looking at other options.
Give it to me. Now.
I like this one.
How much?
It's $980.
Oh. Mm-hmm. I don't want no scrub. A
scrub is a guy that can't get no love from me. I don't really want her to know that we had sexy time. Okay?
Okay, Lisa, me binetum.
Sexy time.
It was so quick. It was like I bat an eye and it was done. Yeah, it was bad. It was bad.
Estoy confundido porque te quiero muchísimo. ¿Me amas?
No, no te amo.
I do not love you.
Oh my God!
Did you get raw, actually? Did you get raw? Because mine is raw.
You gotta cut it out of bias, babes. It stays juicy. I'm just helping you. We're doing this together, right? I've worked in a restaurant, so, okay.
Oh,
I am damn sure he had sex after we got married. Did you wanna know the last time I had sex with my husband? 3 months after we got married.
Do you think every guy in this world has sex with his wife every frickin' day?
Jesus.
I want to go something nice, like dancing place, street club.
What?
I want to go to the street club.
Don't scream. Don't scream.
No, you're yelling at the top of your lungs.
Don't scream. You promised that you change it? You promised
you
that
promised you change.
You love me?
You said I'm not jealous. I won't
make sex with you, Lisa. I make it love. You know, I discovered that the sex was horrible all the time. With you.
He's cute.
Yeah, he's cute.
Kyla, thank you. It's better you look at him than at him. Ashley, you felt confident about marrying Jay, even after backing out of
2 other engagements.
No, thank you. No, thank you. No, thank you.
I'm planning on moving.
To Lebanon?
No.
To
Syria.
Oh, wow.
Oh, my gosh.
Love is blind. When you're a teenager, it can be blind and stupid, too. You know?
It's like I have ESPN or something. My breasts can always tell when it's gonna rain.
All of us can go back to Ukraine.
Oh, like, you want to go back to Ukraine already?
I mean, like, I can. Like, it's not.
You want to?
Why not? Ukraine is not such a bad country for going back.
Yikes, yikes, yikes. Yikes, 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 yikes.